the headache. It's a nasty side effect of the whole process. That's it. Just, get your bearings. Hey, welcome to my bathroom. Sorry about the smell. So I suppose you're wondering what's going on, huh? Well, to put it plain, you're here now. Exactly where you are isn't really pertinent. All right? You're here. You can call me the plumber. Yes, sir. You are here now. Oh, sorry, yeah, you'll want to try and get out probably, won't you? Well, no worries. I'll unlock the door for you. Yeah, it's another bathroom. I love bathrooms. That's why I built this marvel of architecture and plumbing. The world's largest bathroom. I bet you can't imagine how much time this place took. You know, all that grout didn't pipe itself, believe you me. I was able to get the doors for free, though, just by visiting my local dump. The stuff people throw away. So yeah, you'll probably want to try and get out, though, because there's no food and the water isn't exactly what I would call potable. I mean, you know, it's a bathroom after all. Also, there's no fresh air return, so the odds are pretty good you'll asphyxiate eventually. Oh yeah, I should mention you're about 100 feet underground. So one of the rooms is the exit, but it's a key-coded padlock, so you'll also need to find the code. Before you go willy-nilly running around and exhausting yourself, though, I should mention that my buddy August is in one of the rooms, too. Yeah, August. Well, he's not too fond of people. And he's been down there for a while, if you get my drift. A pretty long while. So try and avoid him if you can. Good luck, friend. I'll see you if you get out.
Looks like I gotta find somebody new. Ah, what a pain in the neck.